This is the Polytechnic Ileife. The Polytechnic Ileife is federal government approved. It has accreditation of its programs by the NBTE. The Polytechnic Ileife is listed in the JAMB brochure. Courses offered are National and Higher National Diplomas in Accountancy, Business Administration, Electrical and Electronics, Computer Studies, Computer Engineering, Mass Communication, and Statistics. Candidates wishing to change their polytechnics of choice to the Polytechnic Ileife are to contact the registrar, the Polytechnic Ileife, or our Lagos office, Oduduwa Plaza, 213 Egbeda Idimu Road, Idimu, Lagos. Telephone 080-5656-5656 or 080-5855-5558 or our website, the Polytechnic Ileife, yes, the first private polytechnic in Nigeria.
The Polytechnic Ileife was established by His Royal Eminence Dr. Ramon Adegoke Atobatele Adedoyin Maye in 1984. It started as Universal Tutorial College, providing basic remedial studies for students sitting for ordinary and advanced level examinations. It recorded so great feats that by the late 80s, it had become a household name in the old Oyo State, offering technical courses in automobile engineering, electrical electronics, and sectorial studies. It had also tutored candidates sitting for professional examinations like CIBN, ICAN, and NIMAC, amongst others. With the enactment of Decree 9 of 1993, which gives individuals and corporate organizations right to establish private polytechnic and universities, the Polytechnic Ileife was established as the first private polytechnic in Nigeria and has the first reference number from the federal government, FME/NBTE/PP/00/01.
Of the Polytechnic Ileife was conceived, nurtured, and translated into action in 1984 when I discovered that there was a wide vacuum in the Nigerian educational system and I felt the need to fill it. I started with Universal Tutorial College Ileife, providing basic remedial studies for candidates sitting for ordinary and advanced level examinations. With the enactment of Decree 9 of 1983, which gives individuals, corporate organizations, etc., the right to establish polytechnics, monotechnics, universities, and etc., I decided to seek the approval for Universal College of Technology, which was granted by the federal government of Nigeria. Later, I decided to apply for the change of the name from Universal College of Technology. The application was granted. Thus, another growing feather was added to our cap, and the new name became the Polytechnic Ileife. When this polytechnic took off, not many people were optimistic that it would develop at such a wonderful speed. Their doubt was born out of the fact that the project is capital intensive and a daring venture that required doggedness and utmost commitment. But with untiring efforts and unwavering dedication, I was able to overcome all odds. Where there is a will, there is a way. Immediately I left the university. There was nothing else I was interested in doing other than a school business. And by the special grace of God, I think we can be counting like 3, 4, 5 schools which one can say God has provided to this small boy. I started with an home lesson while I was an undergraduate in the university. The professor in our faculty identified me, invited me to teach the children. So after teaching the children, other professors kept on bringing their children to me. I kept on teaching them just mathematics. And doing that all the time. Before I left the university, I was already a teacher and I was a student.
Odudua University, Ipetumodu, PNB 5533, Ileife, a federal government licensed university. Admissions into full-time, part-time degrees and postgraduate degrees are now on. Report for screening this Thursday at 12 p.m. at Odudua University, Ipetumodu, PNB 5533, Ileife. Telephone 080-56-56-56-56 or Odudua Polytechnic, 213 Egbeda Idimu Road, Idimu, Lagos. Telephone 080-58-55-55-58 or Better Foundation Plaza, plot 359, Ebitu Ukiwe Street, Jabi, Abuja. Telephone 080-56-56-56-56. Odudua University? Yes. Committed to qualitative education.
I'm pleased to inform you that the Polytechnic Ileife has been in existence for years, and all our programs are fully accredited. And before a program can be accredited, you should know the requirements. So we have all the requirements required for the running of the programs. For the mass communication, we have the required studios. For the engineering programs, we have the required studios and workshops. We have all the requirements for the running of our diploma, national diploma, and higher national diploma in accountancy and business administration. The major thing that is required there is just the resource center for the management programs. So we have all what it takes to run national diploma and higher national diploma. So we have well-equipped library, have the necessary learning materials, both e-library and the physical library. You know, we are in the age of computer. We have an ICT center where we have some kind of assistance with the library facilities. They work together in getting the required learning aids for the institution. And we have well-qualified teachers, experienced lecturers, and with the policy of the system, they are well-monitored, and we enjoy service delivery from them. I must commend them for good service delivery, which they are known for.
People say water is life. If so, then good water means good life. Introducing OUI ozonized water, approved by NAFDAC and packaged using the latest water packaging equipment in a clean and hygienic environment by well-qualified personnel. At OUI Water Factory, we also cater for customization of packaged table water for different occasions at the shortest of notice, and our vehicles are available to take your order to your preferred location at no extra cost. Visit us today at our factory at Odudua University Main Campus, Ife Ibadan Expressway, roundabout Ipetumodu, PM 5533, Ileife, Osun State. Telephone number 0803-706-6476 or 0807-662-3333 and 0814-627-3869. OUI ozonized water, good water, good life.
The institution has other facilities like mass communication, radio and television studio, well-equipped engineering laboratories and workshops which have been used by students for various practicals. Products of the Polytechnic Ileife got admitted into Odudua University after their programs for various postgraduate courses. They also have a 25% discount on fees paid in Odudua University because of its affiliation with the Polytechnic Ile-Ife. So far, the Polytechnic has achieved a lot in the area of entrepreneur and skills acquisition programs.
My name is Gania Tibigoye. I'm in MD2, Computer Science Department. I'm in the Poly Ile-Ife. I'm doing entrepreneur and what I mean is tailoring. I've learned a lot. School gave us like opportunity to learn this tailoring. In case we finish our schooling here, we can go outside and continue.
There is a cordial relationship between Edudua University and Polytechnic Ile-Ife. They have programs they share, and at the same time they have some privileges. I mean the students from the Polytechnic. Those who have completed their national diploma program are admitted into the university through direct entry for their academic pursuits. And those who have completed a national diploma program or completion of the national service scheme, they are admitted into the conversion program where they will be awarded a BSc in their respective disciplines. And this has been very encouraging. And the management of Edudua University must be very grateful to it, is giving scholarship to those who gain admission from the Polytechnic. They are granted some discounts in respect of fees payable, and it has been very encouraging.
We are Ray Pargats Limited, a security company registered for the provision of advanced security services. Ray Pargats offers expert detailed security services for both private and public entities. Our services include security training, general security consultancy services, static guard, internal patrol guard services, exhibition guards, special VIP protection guard services, security receptionists, private investigations, security intelligence network services, electronic security, CCTV installation, escort services, among many others. You may reach us at any of our offices in Abuja, Beta Foundation Plaza, plot 359, Ibitu Ukiwe Street, Jabi, Abuja. Telephone 0904-014-2829 or 0705-655-5554. Our Lagos office, 213-215, Egbeda Idimu Road, Odudua Plaza, Fifth Bus Stop between Zenith Bank and FCMB, Idimu Lagos. Telephone number 0805-855-5558, 0810-925-5181.
Candidates who failed other polytechnics in their jump are hereby encouraged to change their polytechnic of choice to the Polytechnic Ile-Ife. The Polytechnic Ile-Ife, yes, the first private polytechnic in Nigeria.
This is the Polytechnic Ile-Ife. The Polytechnic Ile-Ife is federal government approved. It has accreditation of its programs by the NBTE. The Polytechnic Ile-Ife is listed in the JAMB brochure. Courses offered are National and Higher National Diplomas in Accountancy, Business Administration, Electrical and Electronics, Computer Studies, Computer Engineering, Mass Communication and Statistics. Candidates wishing to change their polytechnics of choice to the Polytechnic Ile-Ife are to contact the registrar, the Polytechnic Ile-Ife, or our Lagos office, Odudua Plaza, 213 Egbeda Idimu Road, Idimu, Lagos. Telephone 080-56-56-56-56 or 080-58-55-55-58 or our website, the Polytechnic Ile-Ife, yes, the first private polytechnic in Nigeria.